What's up, everyone? This is Daniel and Clay from Video Game Book Club.
Yes! What's going on, guys?
Today we're going to try something new for us, part of our FMV Theater series we're starting. We're going to play a game called Wirehead on Sega CD. Nice pixelated line there.
Yeah. So I've never played Sega CD, ever.
Yeah, and you're not playing it now because the controller's in my hand.
That's true, and you only have one because you're selfish.
Well, it's a single-player game. Have you ever wanted to play a game where you were... Oh, this is sad.
Huh? Never mind. Nope, go ahead.
Have you ever wanted to play a game where you're an older man?
No. Nope.
Well, you're going to play today. I've never played this game, so just start game. And let's see what happens.
Like, am I an older man, like in the 50s, or am I like older man, like I'm...
Like in the 80s?
Like I'm old now.
I guess 90s? No, like you're in your 40s.
Yeah.
And somehow there's become a wire attached to your head.
Okay, well that's cool.
Man, that video quality is
this
just...
is awful.
Just bad.
So I guess that's the
package
thing
for Ned Hubbard.
That's me.
His name Ned
Look,
Hubbard.
So the kids have a controller that controls their father.
Douches.
Lisa, I told you kids not to play with your father's controller.
Oh man.
Sorry,
but that's embarrassing.
Yeah, so
I would be like super pissed at my kids.
Good thing the mom told him not to do that.
Kids.
So I guess we have the controller.
Yeah, that lady's just like, what is going on?
So confused. I was just trying to deliver a package. Oh, Sonny's gonna be a sticks.
I don't know how to say this.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
They've tortured me. They've killed my nurse. And now they're after you.
They've tortured him. They've killed his nurse. Now they're after
but
us.
But I don't know how
oh,
long
no, they're coming
find
after
me
us.
Or you. I've got to go. I'll be getting in touch with you very soon. In the
oh,
meantime, I've got someone
this
watching over you with my controller.
Oh, look. I think this means we're taking over.
Yeah.
Good luck.
So, I mean, do we just pick directions?
So he gave us the control of Ned. To save his life.
Hubbard?
Oh shit.
Yes.
We just
my
directions?
Name is Frank Ross.
So.
This is my partner Will Kramer. We're with the FBI.
Okay, cool.
We'd like it if you'd come with us and
I
answer
don't
a few
it
questions, please.
They're not with the FBI.
No, there's not.
Why? About what? It's no big deal. Just a few routine questions about Dr. Ohio.
Right after that video.
This is James Riley's best work.
Good old James.
How did you know he disappeared?
Oh man, you're on search. I'm filming.
Oh boy, here we go.
I have to go.
So yeah, you just pick a direction, and then we kind of he acts upon it.
Crap. To this way.
Through the door.
I'm gonna get the cat killed.
And we're dead.
You're killing me. I don't believe this.
All right, so two button presses, and we're already captured.
Well, all right.
Oh look, like every time we die, we lose a little bit of battery.
Oh nice. Didn't push it fast enough.
And we're captured again.
I'm not gonna bite you.
Well, that's
relax
awful.
It's so crazy. Because, like, on the TV it looks really, really bad, and then on the
online game
capture it looks decent.
Decent.
Like, acceptable.
Yeah.
Just keep going. Keep going until you die all the way, and then I'll take over.
Go this way. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, he's right behind you. Just don't go out that door again. Go out the window!
How about
yeah, hide in the closet!
I'm gonna hide in the closet!
Come on, R. Kelly!
Don't go out that door!
No, Clay, you already
hit
this! Oh, wait, we got
okay
it this time. Skateboard! Skateboard!
No, car!
Mistake. You're gonna get shot in the throat. Alright, we're doing good so far. Oh, no, they blocked
come
us
on
in! Wirehead should have gone skateboard.
What were you thinking? You were gonna make your getaway in the
what
family wagon?
What were you
wagon
thinking? You were gonna make a getaway in the family wagon? It is hilarious. You lost the whole battery, man. We only got three batteries. Bad choice, Doom's Wirehead.
Nice. Nice. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Push a button.
Okay, push.
Alright.
No, I said I'd make the direction.
Did you go upstairs?
No, no. I didn't go upstairs.
Go in the closet.
Yeah, that's exactly where I thought he was going the first time. Now we want...
So you can go through that door, but not the other door.
Yeah.
Go to the skateboard, man!
I'm picking skateboard.
Oh, yeah. He's like, really?
He's like, come on, guys.
We'll skate on out of here. Yeah. Dude, he's cruising.
No, keep running.
Did we just get captured by the hood of a car?
Ah.
Oh, look, it's like you hit a checkpoint.
That's good. Thank God.
That's cool. Groceries.
Knocked groceries out of her hand. Plow into her.
Did you just go straight into her?
I sure did.
You stole her food.
I was hungry.
Oh. Is that just you grabbing your balls?
He did. He got my gooch.
Fuck these groceries.
Alright, so is plowing into the lady a good thing or a bad thing?
Yeah, I mean, you got her groceries. Just don't get hit. Don't run into the car.
Yeah.
Take this.
Yes, thank you, ma'am. Which one did I go last time?
I don't know. I'm gonna
go around.
Oh yeah, you distracted him with those eggs.
Nice.
Oh man.
Jump it!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Good job!
I'm gonna go this way.
Lemonade stand. Nice.
Never go back out into the road.
Don't go in the road, the car's there.
Yeah, never go back out into the road.
Come on, Wirehead. Fleeing Professor snatched. Skateboarder terrorizes neighborhood.
I picked the wrong way.
Oh!
Face first into manure! Manure or just hay?
Come on, Biff. Get out of there.
Enter the ride now.
Crap. That was stupid.
This is the best manure I've watched.
This is good stuff.
I mean, like, that's what these are. They're choose your own adventure movies.
Yeah.
The best. Steal that girl's food again.
Heck yeah, man. I don't want her to have those groceries.
It's like, I work a 9-to-5 and this guy just stole my dinner and my kids.
Watch out,
lady!
Lady!
Watch out, lady!
Stupid stoner man. Oh yeah, distraction eggs.
I'll take his couch out too.
Boom!
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, look at that sweet trick, man!
This way.
Right in the trash. That was a garbage decision, and you ended up in the garbage because of it.
I mean, I was either the garbage or I was going to hit that little girl.
Hit the little girl.
I'm going to. This time it's
smash
direction.
Into her. You're almost dead.
It's not direction
out of batteries.
Left.
Lady!
Dodge the van.
Dodge it.
Just to dodge it.
Watch the dodge. Distraction eggs.
You gotta fill the distraction eggs.
Back on the sidewalk. Through the grass.
Yeah.
Over the couch. Yeah, that's a sweet trick. Some good editing right there.
I gotta take this girl out.
Smash through that lemonade stand.
Fuck your lemonade stand.
And you try to go right. Oh, you, all your batteries are dead.
Yeah, like I tried to, go right, and that's where I ended up back in the,
street. And they got you?
Yeah.
So you went all three ways?
Yeah, there was one more. There was like a back, like, push back.
All right, Wirehead, part 2.
Daniel plays.
Let's see what happens.
Well, you know the first part, at least.
Oh, man, do we have to watch this every time?
I think so.
A Touch TV production.
That's unfortunate.
Wirehead. This is so fucking 90s.
Yeah, it's really, really 90s.
It's like a Goosebump episode.
Yeah, oh, look, those little douches just took his controller.
Steve Package Whitting as Wired.
That's me.
Look up Steve Whitting on IMDb, see what else he's been in.
Ned Hubbard.
Steve Whitting.
No, his name is Ned Hubbard.
No, that's our name. We're Wired.
I told you kids not to play with your father's controller.
A name that every mother fears to have to tell their children.
Never play with your father's controller.
Don't play with your dad's joystick, kids.
There's Steve Whiting.
Yeah.
He was known for Shutter Island. He's the doctor in Shutter Island.
Okay.
He's Josh in Batman Returns.
I don't remember that.
Does
that say Wolf of Wall Street?
He was on the Wolf of Wall Street.
That's amazing.
He was Identity Thief.
So this guy's an actual actor.
Wolf of Wall Street. Yeah.
He's not just Wirehead.
Nope.
He's got way more dimensions than just this amazing thing.
He was on Catch Me If You Can.
But I don't know how long.
Two episodes of Malcolm in the Middle.
Or you.
He's a big Leo.
I've got to go. I'll be getting in touch with you very soon. In the meantime, I've got someone watching over you with my controller.
We're watching over you, Wirehead.
Good luck. You got your back hanging with Mr. Cooper.
Oh, man. These guys don't know who they're messing with if this guy knows Mr. Cooper.
Seriously.
Yes. My name is Frank Ross. This is my partner, Will Kramer.
We're with the FBI.
Kramer and Ross.
I'd like it if you'd come with us and answer a few questions, please.
I don't trust you.
Seinfeld.
Why? About what?
It's no big deal. Just a few routine questions about Dr. O.
Lally. That's not a
But I don't know where he is.
How did you know he disappeared?
Gave it away, Wirehead. I'm gonna go up the stairs.
That seems like a great idea.
Up the stairs.
You never go up the stairs.
Oh, that was a baseball! I think going up the stairs broke the game. Reset. Never mind. Disconnected. We're fine.
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, don't go up the stairs.
No!
Here's the problem. I don't know any of the choices you made.
What was that? No, you're done!
That was my wire head.
You're killing me!
Yeah. Oh, you can pause, but you can't skip anything.
Can you pause, like, on the selection screen? The direction selection?
Maybe.
I like how it grays out the ones that you've already taken.
Yeah. I guess maybe it grays out the ones that were wrong?
Possibly.
I just want to go in that door. Yeah, out the door. Skateboard it up.
So I guess if you went straight, is that the bike or straight the car?
Straight would be the bike, and then right was the car. Go left. F these guys on the skateboarder.
Yeah, exactly.
The car was definitely going the other way.
Yep.
I hit the wrong button. Yeah!
You got to take in.
This is how you get kidnapped. Alright, one battery down. Harry hijack on Hood's Hood.
Bag lady bagged.
Up the ramp!
Hey.
And I want to land in that girl's car!
Yeah, like, why couldn't we do that?
I didn't push a button fast enough, I think. I like this way better.
Yeah, that way was better.
Doing tricks!
Hey.
That was the wrong button. I mean, how much midair control does Harry Houdini over here have? Up the ramp. What's up, babe?
Keep driving, please. They're trying to kill me.
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm the man.
I like how he was like, keep driving, please.
I don't know. I guess out of town.
Hang on.
She's gonna get us out of here. Oh, man. She's got some sweet moves.
Oh, she's a badass. Okay.
That was sweet 180.
Okay.
What did you do, just flood his engine?
Did you just beat the game?
Got away from those guys. We're going out of town together. Screw my wife.
Yeah.
Dude, she is so excited right now.
She's
How do they catch up to this? Go inside.
Whoa.
Oh, no. there, Philip.
Oh, gosh, well, I'm trying to what's up, Mr. Quiet. TSA?
Hey, congratulations, officer. You just captured a fugitive from the 10 most wanted list.
I'm no fugitive.
Thank you very much. We'll take it from here. Come on now.
I think I made the wrong choice.
You did. That was not the correct choice.
We go express checkout. See how express the checkout is.
Kidnappers fool airport cop.
How'd the paper find out?
Yeah.
We know the truth. Fudge. I didn't know I was going to be pushed all the way back here.
Yeah. Now you get to take out the bag.
I wonder if there's multiple correct choices.
I bet so.
Give me them groceries. Elaine! Elaine! Yeah, just smash right.
Ned is dead.
Ow!
Do it again.
The guy's just like, the guy didn't even protest. Why are these people hitting my car?
Smash my car twice, guys.
Go right. Wait, they gave me a different checkpoint this time.
Yeah.
So there must be a way to correctly do this thing.
Yeah. And the way that you went, perfect.
Distraction eggs.
And
okay. I'm not ready for that checkpoint every time.
No.
I guess this is pretty funny.
Yeah.
I love these games.
Lady!
That's the best.
So go around the car. Oh, distraction eggs. Back on the sidewalk, please.
Through the couch.
Hurdles. Boom, boom. Awesome editing. What do I do now?
Back.
Oops. Back on the road so I can get ran over.
So there's four directions there. I picked all of them to the back.
Okay.
So now I know where to go.
Alright, so we both had a chance. Wirehead lost his head both times. I think we'll call it an episode at that point, and we'll be back next time.